See, breast pumps are when the baby are required to express or empty the breast of the milk which is there when the baby is not able to directly suck from the breast. So this happens either if the baby is born preterm or is very small for gestational age, or the baby is sick and in a nursery where the baby cannot be put directly to the breast. So there definitely the breast pump is very helpful. It helps in maintaining the lactation, maintaining the regular milk formation. And once the breast pump helps in emptying the breast, more milk keeps on being produced. If the baby is then able to suck directly from the mother, then of course there is no use of the breast pump, and then it should be discarded as soon as possible. Advantages, as I mentioned, is you are able to give the baby the mother's express breast milk, which is best for the baby's immunity as well as growth and prevention of infection. And for the mother, she feels that even though she is not directly feeding, she gets the psychological and emotional gratification that her milk is being fed to the baby, and it helps her in maintaining the lactation once the baby is fit enough to feed directly from the mother. The limitations are usually this is not a very comfortable process, and most mothers they would love to directly feed the baby. The more modern and more better pumps are more expensive, which most electronic pumps are not affordable by all the mothers, so they usually go for manual expression or the manual breast pumps, which maybe will not so effectively empty the breast, so leading on to gradual decrease in the breast milk production. But if done properly under proper guidance, I think it's a very good tool where required.